Happy Halloween! It's the 31st. And it's Happy Halloween. And,
yeah, I don't know what else to say, but I didn't plan this. But some people say since the day that all the evil spirits come out, which personally I don't believe. But the evil spirits are always out, so I don't know. So if anything goes wrong, I'll try to get it on a video. But I just want to make a quick video. And yeah, so that's my video. Thanks for watching. Wait, I forgot to do one thing. Let's get her out. I don't know if my dad or somebody here today, but review of this. Okay, I have no idea what this thing is. I have no idea what it is. It's 2002. My Dyson's a 2005. Forgot to mention that. Royal Metal 8300 Everlast. It's Royal's best model. My personal second favorite. I like my Dyson the best, though. I just like it. It needs to be fixed. I used it with the problem, but when I do a test on it, put on some garbage that I picked up with it. I'm gonna pick it up on the floor. It's gonna be fixed, and it just needs to be a little fixed. I'll show you the problem. Mom, where'd you put the Dyson? Downstairs. Oh, so it's downstairs. Never mind. I'm not gonna walk down there. But it's a great vacuum, so, and the Dyson is, got wood there, fairly light for me. Some people think it's heavy, but, one hand. I'm used to using such a big phone, I'm not used to using it. Because I have my small 5, but I don't film it, I use this thing. Keep it for a nice switch here. It's easy to push. And that is the end of my video, so happy Halloween. And I hope you guys like it. Thanks for watching. Bye.